yes indeed, I'm sorry if I haven't written back before. Have you been and who have you found? Yeah, life goes on. As I said, did you solve your trouble you told me before? Did you solve your doubts about the Lord? Have you understand what I mean when I say that the Lord will always be? Dear Cindy, how do you think to be possible for this beer to be in that place?